Okay, something I found out from one of my subs. That's short for subscribers. That's what the kids on my bus call their subscribers. They call them subs. Because it's not really cool to use a full word if you can use a half a word. So, back to the story. One of my subs told me that California is, you know, it's owned by the Boyd family. Told me that the family grew up in Hawaii. And that's the connection. That's the connection to Hawaii. I never knew that. But they made it work because they knew the market in Hawaii. And so most of their customers are Hawaiian. And they run a theme in here that's Hawaiian. Let's see what else we can see out here. So they have packages and stuff for Hawaiians. And it's very successful. And it's almost like no one else has tried it. No one else is competing with them. They're kind of like, well, you know, you got that. We'll just let you have it. A 15 out of 50, 5-0. Sometimes they have some pretty high minimums in here. They got some big rollers.
Click your button.
They got $4 or $5 $10 tables. That's not bad. It's not what we want, but it's not bad. Old downtown is no longer. No more dollar tables. Let's find those. They have a whole bunch more coin machines in here somewhere. Yeah, I like that snake. Oh, here they are back here. Dominating two machines. That was a good win. I'm not really sure what it was, but it looked good. gotta be pretty skinny to ride up this escalator, by the way. Lizzo's never been on the second floor of this casino, supposedly. When she came here, she had to play downstairs. Her friends came upstairs, made fun of her. It was not, it's not nice to do that. I think they should have put all the coin slots up here. That would be so awesome. Instead, now they did put some new machines up here. Yeah, these are all new. And then over there, they've got all the old ones. The machines over there, the old ones, you can buy for your house. Video poker paradise up here. Some of them, these machines are on their last leg. Can't hardly even see the screen. I didn't see a lot of cocktail service in here either. Yeah, this is not good. Might be the time of the night. It's not late enough. It's not early. It's not late. I guess that means it's probably... Let me see what time it is. 7:45. Those really nasty almond joys. One time they had almond joys in here. In a prize thing. Ooh, it looks like they're over there. Even though they're behind glass, I don't know if I can get over there. No, they're not. That's really good sweet tarts and stuff. They did have a bunch of almond joys in here. That's the nastiest. It's the nastiest candy bar that's ever made. Well, that's California. Now, I know we're going to be disappointed when we go in Main Street. It is Tuesday, so I'm expecting it to be dead.
excited. You guys have been awesome. You're great. We're staying.